thanks for everyone for coming out today to the ribbon cutting grand opening here at the Hessville Park Skate Park. Seems very appropriate to be in a park on National Relaxation Day, so I'm glad that you're all here today. My name is Mark Hines. I'm the administrator for the Parks and Recreation Department for the City of Hammond. I'm proud to be here today to celebrate the ribbon cutting for the improvements to this park site. We set out on this project beginning in 2017 with the goal of making Hessville Park a signature park for the City of Hammond. Since 1924, this 16-acre park site has been an anchor for building a stronger community by bringing people together for recreational opportunity. At this time, please join me in welcoming the person with the leadership and vision to update this park, our mayor, Thomas M. McDermott, Jr.
Thanks, Mark. Hi, everybody. Thank you for coming out. You know, I took over as mayor 15 years ago, and I was 34 years old when I took over as mayor, and I read a lot of books when I first got elected, and I read a book by Robert Moses. It was about Robert Moses. It was a gentleman that lived in New York, and he made a career out of basically rebuilding parks in the New York area, rebuilding bridges, rebuilding parks, and talked about how important it was for the community, how happy it makes all the constituents. And I really took that book to heart. And if you look about our city and seeing what we've done for parks all across the city, we're celebrating in Hessville today, but when you look around, just look close. Right over here at Dowling Park, we got a tremendous upgrade that's gone on over there, and now Purdue Northwest calls all their athletic teams home over there. Right over there at Hessville Park, right over there with the Hessville Little League, right up the block, we completely rebuilt that whole area over there. And even down the street, there was a little patch of grass that everybody used to, drive by and wonder what we were going to do with it. And we changed that to a park also. Now we got a great dog park and a little walking track over there. And that's just in this neck of the woods. We're doing this all across the city of Hammond, and it's something I'm extremely proud of. I tell you, 30 years from now when I'm not mayor, who knows how long I'll be mayor, but 30 years from now, when I drive back through and I see all this stuff that we've done, I'm going to be real proud. And in the meantime right now, we just keep building and we keep doing good things. And I tell you, I want to thank the Hammond City Council, because they helped me financially get this done. And without going into detail with Councilman Rakos and Warpole, I want to also thank Councilman Robert Markovich, our council president. Thank you very much, Bob. Councilman Dan Spitali, councilman at large. Thank you very much, councilman. Councilwoman Janet Vinez, thank you very much, councilwoman. He's the 5th district councilman, and we're in the 6th district, although this is the border. 5th district councilman who spent money in the 6th district because he believed in what we were doing here at Nashville Park. Councilman Dave Warpole, thank you very much, councilman. And your councilman in the 6th district, Hessville's councilman, Scott Rakos. Congratulations, Scott. I drive by this park 2 weeks before the ribbon cutting, and there's about 100 kids in here just zipping around before the ribbon cutting, and I was like, this is wonderful. I drive by over at the splash pad. I see 50 kids and their families running through the jets. This is what it's about. This gives people a reason to want to live here. This gives people a reason to want to move here. This is a community right here, and that's why what we're doing is so important. I really want to give it up also for the Park Board of Commissioners, starting with its president, Mike Dye, resident of Hessville, by the way. Art Peschke, the vice president. Thank you very much, Art. The secretary of the Park Board, Andrea Edwards. Thank you very much. And another gentleman who could not make it, but he's also a Hessville resident, Marcus Taylor. Thank you very much, Marcus. I'd like to thank the attorneys for the Park Board, Smith Sursik, attorneys at law. Great job, guys. Spohn Ranch designed this excellent skate park. Give it up for Spohn Ranch, everybody. And Short Elliott Hendrickson, I want to thank you for the overall park design, and Goff Construction, the general contractor for the rest of this project. Give it up for them also. What we're opening today is more than 20... CJ! Good job, CJ! CJ! Good job, CJ. I forgot you, man. I apologize. What we have, we're highlighting more than 2,500 square feet of new park space, new skateboard park space. There's elements in here for beginners as well as advanced users. By the way, I was looking around for the beginner portion. I have yet to find it. The letter H, right over there. The letter H quarter pipe paying homage to both Hammond and to Hessville. Hopefully we won't be getting sued because of that letter H anytime soon. Another shade structure for future benches and bike racks. Nearby access for parking, the interactive water feature right over there, washrooms, and connections to the local neighborhood and Purdue Northwest. This is a unique concrete style skate park to make Hammond a destination for recreation where visitors will have memories for years to come. Congratulations, everybody who worked so hard and made this happen. It makes me real proud to be the mayor today. Thank you very much. Next, I'd like to introduce Hammond's Hessville's councilman, 6th District Councilman Scott Rakos.
Okay, I learned about trying to give a speech in these. I'm not going to bring any papers to go off because they just fly off all over the place, and then I get all frustrated. So I got to tell you, I remember a year ago standing right over in here because we're getting ready to tear down the pool and talking about the water feature and how great it was going to be. My experience with the skate parks and things like that, it weren't all that extensive. I didn't know that much about it. I know the mayor was really for it, and thank God we had a mayor that does really understand what it's like to have the innovative ideas to make it a really good park, and I really congratulate him and thank him again. Thank you. It started actually last year. I remember meeting with some people, local people around here. We were with Jason from SEH, and we were looking over here, and they all had these plans, and I didn't understand it yet because I remember what we had over there, which seemed nice, but it wasn't. They're telling me this is going to be totally different, and I'm telling you, they were right. I mean, I met with Neil from Vince with Mark over at the Gene Shepherd Center, and he was starting to get these ideas down, and I still wasn't sure, you know. And then we thought they were going to start like last September, and it rained 4 days, and the guys from California, who I used to call them as they were finally getting do it, they go, well, it rained a couple days in September. I go, we're going to start in April. I said, well, wait till you see what it's going to do in April. And then we found out April, May, and a little bit of June. But when we went over here, when we opened up the splash pad, and I started seeing them working over here, and I was just okay, this is actually coming down. It's actually going to happen. And then over the last couple weeks, I met Jeff Zielinski. I'd met him before, probably at the other part. And he's been a big part of this too, because he wanted to make sure we did the right thing. We had the right kind of park. And he helped with the design big time. And we were watching the kids starting to go into it. And he was making sure the older kids would let the younger kids go. There's an area for younger kids to start it. And then some of this netting was coming up, and we went and he helped me put that net back down. So Jeff Zielinski, thank you for your help too. I had no speech prepared. Now I'm talking longer than I've ever talked ever in my life. So I don't know. No, I'm really proud of this. And I thank everybody for coming out. I thank you guys for making this vision. It's because I didn't know what was going to happen, and I'm really, really proud of it. Thank you. And we couldn't have done it as good as we did without Councilman Dave Warple.
I guess that was an introduction, huh? Thanks, Mayor. You stole my speech. I was going to talk about how great the Hammond Parks are. So, like the mayor said, 16 years ago when he took over, one of the things I used to hear all the time from delivering the mail was, what is there for kids to do in Hammond, Indiana? I think you said it all. And it's not just this park. It's the park system, the sportsplex, the Little League fields, the hockey rink that's coming. The only other thing I can think of is I knew this was going to happen where it rained in April, May, June, and half of July, and now we ain't had a drop of rain when we're trying to get grass grown. But it's great. I love that we have a mayor with a Cali vision here, and we got a California company in here. We got it done right. I was looking at this earlier, and I remember when we opened the splash pad, we all ran through it. Mayor, I am not getting on a skateboard. Thanks, you guys.
At this point, we'll welcome up Mike Stanfield from Spawn Ranch.
Thank you, guys. Hey guys, I'm gonna make this short and sweet. Thank you so much to the city of Hammond for allowing us to be a part of this community. First thing, this is your everyone's home away from home who's gonna use this. Take care of this. If you see someone graffitiing, say something. If you see someone leaving trash, pick it up or tell them to pick up their trash. You want this to last for decades. And this is gonna be your new home. So enjoy it. Thank you.
I want to echo what Mike just said to the young people here, okay? This is yours. We did a park project in another part of the city, and within 2 weeks, they had vandalism on that. And guess what? We found that person because the kids that lived there helped us find the people. So what I'm saying to you, to echo what Mike just said, this is yours. If you see somebody out here messing it up, you got to take care of business and help us out. Because we spent a lot of money to make this a nice park, so help us keep it a nice park, okay? Thank you very much, Mike, for that point.
All right, at this point, I want to just thank a few other people, kind of behind the scenes people instrumental in getting us here to this day. A special thanks to everybody at Hammond Public Works, Gary Gleason, who's here. Did you bring your roller skates?
Yeah.
All right, I want to see you out here. Mark Naranik also is out here just about daily helping on this whole park project, so thanks both to you guys. Thanks to the staff in the Parks and Recreation Department. We have a large department. Everyone takes a little bit of piece of the puzzle here. Donna, Matt, Rosa, Selena, and so many of them that helped to put on this event, get us to this day where we have these opportunities to have this to kind of cross a finish line here. So thanks to all of them. I also want to thank Joe Morovic from the Region Rat Skate Shop, who's here and who's back here, and they're here for us today to help put on the event. Councilman Rakos mentioned Jeff Selinski earlier from Driftwood Collectible. He's going to be here. We're also having an event here on Saturday that they're going to be coordinating running. So for those of you who are skating, definitely hit up them and find out the details in regards to that event here coming up Saturday. At this point, we're going to go ahead and set up our ribbon here in front of the podium to have the formal pictures for that and the ribbon cutting. And then after that, we have some professionals here from Santa Cruz Skate Park. From Santa Cruz Skateboards, Tom Asta and Tom Remillard, who are going to be here up with some others doing some a little bit of a demonstration before we open the park back up to everybody. So at this point, I'll welcome all of the board members, mayor, the council members to come up here for a ribbon cutting.
We all forgot it, huh?
I literally forgot.
Alright, we're gonna go to the podium this time, guys.
Shut up for an hour.
Congratulations, Hessville, on another great addition to the park system.
All right, we're going to now see some action from Tom Asta, Tom Remillard, and some of the other folks here from the Region Rat Shop and the local skateboard scene for a little bit of time. If you guys want to kind of gather around the whole park to watch, I welcome you to do so. Everybody who's heading out, thank you for coming here today.
Let's check out the pros.
Up, thank you, sir. Those in the back there, hey, Juan, grab that tape and that paper so you can see.
Okay.
Welcome everybody to Hammond, Indiana. This is the new Hessville Skate Park. My name is Jeff Selinski. I'm with the Driftwood Collective, representing also Jet Black Skateboards. We're excited for you to come along, check out this brand new park, situated right in the heart of the Hessville area, the new brand new parks district that was put together and made possible for all these kids here. We can't thank the town enough. We can't thank all of our supporters and all the people that made this happen, and we're excited to be here today.
Go ahead. Whoa! 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 Whoa!
What's up, guys? Joe Morogue from Region Ride Skate Shop. This is our rider, Gael Inguayana. We're at the Hessville Skate Park grand opening. It's awesome. Come check it out.
Stanford from Spawn Ranch Skate Parks. We're here at the Hessville Skate Park in Hammond, Indiana. It's a brand new park, it's beautiful. Come on out, check it out.
Skateboards, Stone Red, Freezing Red Skate Shop, making this happen. Anyone else? Who am I missing? And go! Alright, thank you all. Thank you, Hammond. We appreciate Hammond's willingness to make this place possible. Yeah, anything good, any great.
I'm Tom, this is Tom. We're at the Hessville Skate Park grand opening. Amazing community and amazing vibes. Thanks for having us.